This is part 10 of the Gray's Arch Rush Ridge Loop.
Are you doing all right with
him? I'm fine. I really wish you'd stop asking me if I'm doing all right. Are you doing all right? Do you need to stop and take a break?
Nope.
Are you sure? Cause it's hot.
I know.
We can stop if you want.
No, we don't.
I can hear a road over there. Might be the Mountain Expressway. Yeah. And here's a scenic overlook.
Ooh, wow.
Wow, that's a drop off.
Wow. So
close. Yeah. Got some hikers coming up. How's it going? Good. Did you guys come from the parking lot?
Yeah, we came the other way. You can come down the street a little bit.
Yeah.
Walk around.
We getting pretty close?
Yeah. Probably about a half mile.
All right. Okay. Thanks.
Have a good one.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Getting there, half mile, they said.
Oh my god. I just looked down at my the top of my shirt.
Yeah.
It's obscene. You don't have to show the people. And you can laugh when we get to the parking lot.
Okay. Is that rain?
Oh, I don't know.
I think it is.
Huh.
Here's some rain coming down through the trees, feel it a little bit. Yeah, I think so. Might be coming up on some more people here. Definitely coming up on some people here. family of people, some small kids. We're coming to the junction of another trail. Quarter mile.
Okay. Nice.
This is the Pinch 'em Tight Trail. It's part of a long trail that spans like 100 miles, I think.
It's interesting. It looks like you can link up with Rough Trail that way and that way.
Yeah, you can. You can.
1.5, 1.25.
Okay. Yeah. That's another loop you can do.
Oh, that's right. I'm trying to figure out why these kids are screaming. I'm unsettling. Quarter mile, we can do it.
Quarter mile.
Interesting, like parts of the forest look like home, but then other parts look really different.
Yeah.
But it's similar. I mean, this is the Appalachian region, so it's similar, you know.
Right.
What you can find along.
Tree growing out at an angle here. Spindly tree.
Again.
Yep.
Time.
And this is the end of part 10.